Dobro večer, good evening. Jako vas je lijepo vidjeti večeras ovdje, nakon što smo imali vrlo intenzivnu godinu I nakon što smo imali prethodno online izdanje festivala. Međutim, kako smo naučili kroz historiju, najteža vremena su nam podarila revolucionarne filmove, filmove koji su mijenjali tokove u svjetskoj kinematografiji. I zato smo večeras ovdje, čini mi se jači nego ikada. Not only that we have become aware that good cinema always emerged from delicate times, but we overcame the pandemic here, witnessing the filmmakers percept reality with special care and talent. After all, last year many recalled war times and the beginnings of the festival in a town under siege. Ipak, festival smo uspjeli otvoriti bosansko-hercegovačkim filmom u vlastitoj produkciji I ispisati historiju prvim domaćim, pa možda I regionalnim filmom, čija se radnja odvija za vrijeme pandemije koronavirusa. 10:30 je još jedan dokaz da su bosansko-hercegovački autori nezaustavljivi I u najtežim uslovima. Da li se slažete se? Ove godine nebo nad Sarajevom je zasjelo u svom punom kapacitetu jer smo počasno srce Sarajeva dodijelili našem dragom gostu Vimu Wendersu, jednom od najvećih imena svjetske kinematografije uz čije smo filmove voljeli, studirali, učili filozofiju života I smrti. Posjetio nas je I Paul David Hewson, poznati kao Bono Vox, I on je bio dokazani prijatelj naše zemlje. It was a beautiful day and don't get it led away. Aware of the fact that television was intelligent friend for many people locked in their homes in pandemic year I svjesni činjenice da televizijske serije danas pričaju jednako važne priče kao I filmovi, utemeljili smo novu nagradu kojom se posvećuje pažnja regionalnim televizijskim autorima. This year, the best television series have been rewarded and together with BH Telecom, we created Bright Perspective for television production. Within the significant budget of 10 million euros, now exists the platform for production of several original Bosnian television series. Film magic has its numbers, more than 250 films from 65 countries and more than 900 film industry representatives visited Sarajevo. Za njegovo srce takmičilo se 48 filmova, 18 filmova je imalo svjetsku, 3 međunarodnu, 1 evropsku, 25 filmova regionalnu I 1 bosansko-hercegovačku premijeru, a večeras smo tu da nagradimo one najbolje. U ime ekipe Sarajevo Film Festivala zahvaljujem se svima koji su nam ukazali povjerenje, a 27 godina njihovo znanje I talent je u našim rukama, jer su to omogućili naši partneri, pokrovitelji I sponzori. Pozdravite ih jednim velikim aplauzom, jer bez njih teško da bismo bili ovdje večeras I da bi ova priča teško bez njih trajala već 3 decenije. Okay, as every year, Sarajevo Film Festival is a platform that connects filmmakers, and when we say Cinelink Industry Days, you can imagine the face of our dear Amra Bakšić-Čamo. Amra, the whole stage is, the whole world is a stage, but this one is yours tonight.
Good evening, everybody. Traditionally, we were many on the stage, but this year Cinelink happened also offline and online, and our projects, our jury members, our industry professionals are all over. Some of them are in Sarajevo, but some of them are hidden in different pockets and places around Europe, in the offices, beaches. So Cinelink happened everywhere this year, but some people came to Sarajevo. So I have a special pleasure to announce our first jury. Some of them are with us and some of them are not with us. So I will start with those who are not here. Anna Maria Lodato, George Golderstein, and then with us tonight, Behruz Hashemian, Chedimir Kolar, and Seha Cekic. They will give away Cinelink Co-Production Market Jury Award.
So the Cinelink jury decided to give its special mention to a Slovenian film called Lunatic by Igor Sterk. Either the producer or the director are here. Obećavam, odnećem ja nagradu u Sloveniju. Hvala.
Film Center Serbia, Cinelink Award goes to Vanya by Aleksandra Odic.
Traditionally, members of industry crew are not allowed to speak, so, you know, we will not have speeches before the people with films come. So, Aleksandra is just receiving the award. Thank you. Sehat?
Dobro večer. Film Center of Montenegro, Cinelink Award, goes to Turkey. Hesitation Wounds by Selma Najjar.
At Cinelink is Eurimage Award, and Eurimage Co-Production Developers Award this year was given by three members jury that happened online. Els Hendricks, Eurimage representative, Ada Solomon, producer from Romania, and Yorgos Tsourgianis, producer from Greece. I will be the one reading the awards in next few takes. Eurimage Co-Production Development Award goes to the project Forget the Ocean, Why Not Try Surfing Those Insane Rivers by Marko Grgasin. There have been a lot of talks about series, but we started the series at Sarajevo Film Festival 6 years ago. The first project market for drama series in Southeast Europe was Cinelink Drama Awards. This year, we were giving away two awards, and the members of the jury were Sia Edstrom from Trimi TV Drama Vision from Göteborg Film Festival, Snežana Vodhauva, she got married and I cannot pronounce her name, last name, Hauvelingen, don't tell her, and then Luca Schmidt from Studio Central in Germany. So the first award, that is TV Drama Vision Pitch Award, goes to Jinx from Anti-Talent Production Company from Croatia. They are no longer with us in Sarajevo, but there are some people from Croatia and I know they will be taking the award to Croatia. Croatian Audio-Visual Center Drama Award goes to Project Hooked by Adrian Sitaru and Tangai Production from Romania. Adrian and Anna Maria are also not with us, so this is also going to Romania. And now, Cinelink Work in Progress Awards. But this time it is not going to be only me. I at least have one member on the jury on the stage with me. I will read the ones that are not here, and I will ask our very precious jury member that is with us tonight. So it was Ava Cayense from Semaine de la Critique, Johan Comte from Charade, Petra Gobel from the Post Republic, Michael Stutz from Berlinale International Film Festival, and Ezra Demirkan from TRT. And I will invite also Faruk Guven, our sponsor and a longtime partner, to give away the first award. Ezra, please.
Good evening, everyone. First of all, I would like to thank you to all Sarajevo Film Festival and Cinelink team for the nice, very nice selection and the smooth organization. And there are three awards in work in progress section. The first one is TRT Award. So Turkish National Radio Television Award for €25,000 goes to director Ayda Begic and producer Adis Dapo for the project Balat. The second prize for work in progress section is Cinelink Iridium Award, which covers 20,000 euros in kind post-production. Goes to the project from Georgia, Citizen Saint, director Tatian Kashrishvili and producer Lasha Kalvashi. And the last award for work in progress section is Post Republic Award, which covers 30,000 in kind post production. And the project's name title is Taste of Apples. Director is Ehab Terabiye, and producers are Saul Goodman and Jonathan Doeck.
They are also not with us tonight, so this will also go by post or by friends. And thank you. These were the decisions of the Cinelink jury for this year.
Hvala uvijek zanimljivoj ekipi Cinelinka koji potiču razvoj produkcije. We kindly ask you to join us in the backstage and we will see each other later. To promote gender equality in the European film industry, Sarajevo Film Festival is introducing a new regular award, a special award for promoting gender equality, sponsored by MasterCard. Festival programmer and curator Teresa Kavina, director Ognjen Glavonjić, and film producer and festival curator Lorna T. are joining me here on the stage. Welcome.
We have been truly delighted to discover how high the level of the selected films was, high to the point that we felt that one award was not enough to highlight the powerful voices we had the privilege to evaluate. For this reason, we decided to bestow a special mention to a film whose director uses here tremendous visual talent to tell a story of abuse, bullying, and love through the eyes of the little protagonists of this ordeal. Our special mention goes to The Playground by Laura Vandel.
Well, she's not here, so I go on. As my fellow juror said, it has been a wonderful ride for us, and it's been a privilege to listen to such a symphony of different voices, all young women, all making their own first film. Well, now I stop because I want to disclose you which has been our decision. And an empowering portrait of a young girl rebelling against the shackles of the strict patriarchal society places upon women. The precise direction and powerful performances present an intimate and engaging film where we are witnessing the emergence of an impressive new cinematic voice. And our special award for promoting gender equality, the first edition of this very important award, goes to Looking for Venera by Norica Sefa. Since she's not here either, I take the time to thank our directors, Jovan and Miro, for this wonderful experience and for starting this wonderful award. Thank you so much to you and all the team.
Hoćemo li poslušati video poruku pobjednice? Hoćemo.
Hello everybody, I'm Norica. Well, thank you. It's really my first feature film and this award means a lot to me. It's an honor and a huge motivation for whatever will come next. Besides this, I really appreciate the awareness this award is trying to bring. And when I come to think of it, I believe that the initiative behind this award is a true way to break from a system of education we have been receiving. And I mean that education that generates the idea that there are some certain things for men and certain other things that women can do. It's like traditionally, there are activities that has been delegated to men, making us women less capable to certain fields. And I say this having in mind how many times I've been told that we are not as good technicians as men are, or that we don't have like we are clumsy when it comes to technology and we don't have the means and the strength to deal with financing process or like the hierarchy that is within filmmaking industry. But I think it's a time to allow women to have a proper access to certain fields, because I believe this will bring a lot of diversity into filmmaking. So I'm happy to receive this award, and I'm happy to celebrate with whoever wants to spread this awareness. Grateful. Thank you so much.
Naša draga Amra Bakšić Šamo je godinama vodila ovu ceremoniju zatvaranja. Čini mi se da ne može bez ove pozicije. Amra, izvoli, zaboravila si nam nešto reći.
Zaboravila sam jednu nagradu, cijelu. I to je Sinolink Arte Cinema Prize that goes to Project Last by Ralica Petrova. Neću se više vraćati, obećam.
Sada pozivam članove žirija takmičarskog programa za studentski film. Crnogorski reditelj Ivan Bakrač, bosansko-hercegovačka redateljica Aleksandra Olić and Zeynep Dilan Suren, director from Turkey. One diligent student will be delighted this evening, so here you are.
Good evening again. The film which we awarded has moved us strongly. The author managed to show us one small universe in an impressive way, which confronts us with both external and internal hurdles of its protagonists. A mother feels left alone, a father breaks down from the traditional tasks of the male head of the family, and a young schoolboy is left at the mercy of his parents' traumatic drama. The film questions the conventional patriarchal structures and at the same time shows the influence of bad economical environment on the lives of protagonists. Heart of Sarajevo for the best student film goes to Summer Planning by Alexandru Mironescu from Romania.
First of all, I want to apologize for showing up like this. I was just pitching my first feature to some producers that I've met here. Thank you, Jovan, for creating this. I want to say some words. First of all, thank you, Asia, and thank you to the jury members, because this is your responsibility from now on. This is the first award that I'm getting, and obviously I'm a bit nervous. So, just a few words. I want to thank you, thank all the members of my team. I want to thank some special persons that helped this project, Eugen Kellerman, Sebastian Zemlje. I want to thank to Sarajevo Film Festival. Maybe I got the heart of Sarajevo, but Sarajevo Film Festival got my heart. And I hope I'm gonna come here again. Thank you.
You can show us your heart. Yeah, show us your heart.
Sorry. I hope I'm not gonna get the mess.
And the jury, please stay here with me on the stage on these black cubes.
Oh, sorry. It's my first time, so thank you.
žiri takmičarskog programa u sastavu Stefan Ivančić from Serbia, Sara Luna Zorić, glumica I Hela Wenders, movie maker from Germany, će nagraditi najbolji od 10 kratkometražnih filmova u kompeticiji. And if I kindly ask the winners to be short in presentation as the films in category they are in.
Dear team of the festival, thank you, dear filmmakers. We felt very honored to be part of this short film jury, and we have seen incredible and touching films. I will read to you now our special mention. Back and forth, that's the constant movement of a film that operates on two opposite poles, on the boundaries between reality and fiction. Its characters, oppressed even by the narrow frame of the film image, persevere despite all the difficulties that their motherland has to offer them. This film is a silent ode of love to sports and to one's roots, while at the same time it offers the hope of a brighter future. The special mention of the jury in the short film competition goes to Displaced by Samir Karahoda.
Dobro večer. Good evening. We have decided to award a film that shows how difficult it is to live in a beautiful place that offers little opportunities for young people. In an emotional, intimate, and pure way, this portrait of loneliness represents a situation that many young people from Eastern and Southern European countries are facing. The cinematic language of the film, with its rough and wind seas, along with its few but powerful words blew us away. Let this award stand for all the young people around the world who are facing the hard decisions of staying or leaving. The Heart of Sarajevo for the best short film goes to Everything Ahead by Mate Urgin and the producers Stenjan Djoric and Stefan Robin.
Thank you. It's a really thrilling moment to be here because last year we also won this award. When I say we, I mean Croatia and my production company, so it's really nice to be here on site. I want to thank in the name of director Mate Ugrin, who is not here with us because he's working in Berlin, also for a low wage, like his character. And I want to thank our crew, our beautiful crew, that was a Croatian, Serbian, French, very dedicated crew, people from the island of Pag where we shot. Also, thank you, jury, for recognizing our agenda, and of course, Sarajevo Film Festival, and above all, hvala Sarajevo.
Savjetnica za film Cecilia Lidin, generalni predstavnik FID Marseja Međunarodnog filmskog festivala Jean-Pierre Rem I redateljica Mila Turajlić, članovi su ovogodišnjeg žirija takmičarskog programa za dokumentarni film. Ove godine selektorica Rade Šešić predstavlja I promoviše najbolja recentna ostvarenja dokumentarne produkcije iz jugoistočne Europe I Južnog Kavkaza. Filmovi su u konkurenciji za nagradu Srce Sarajeva, nagradu za ljudska prava te specijalnu nagradu. The jury... Can you give us the news? We are calling the jury.
Dobro veče. Hteli smo za početak da se zahvalimo festivalu I pre svega selektorki Radi Šešić. We wanted to thank the festival and the selector of the documentary program Rada Šešić for her amazing selection. We managed to watch 16 really important films, of which an amazing 8 were world premieres.
Thank you. Good night, everyone. I must say that I'm very moved to be here. Thank you, Miro, for having me back. I was there like 20 years ago. The festival was very different. It was much smaller, but the heart was just beating the same speed and warmth. And I met a great filmmaker as a Apichapong was Takul that year, I remember. And I came afterwards, but I'm very happy to be back on jury. So thank you for your trust. And I must say we had a great time with a great jury with great films. So thanks a lot, Sarajevo Film Festival. It's a great event for the world. So I'm very grateful. I'm here to give you news about our work. That was not that easy, but anyway, we wish to underline short films and to give an honorary mention to one of the shorts that were selected there. Can a landscape exist without a legend? Can the past breathe without a pulse of images? To these questions and many more, a short, strong film give an horizontal answer. The honorary mention goes to Same Dream from Vlad Petri.
Thank you very much for this prize. It's I'm really glad that I was part of this documentary competition, and I really liked what I saw, the other films in the competition. So thanks, I thank for the jury for this prize. So yeah, thank you.
You can go on, please.
It's me again for the last time. Feel comfortable. How does an obstacle become an engine? How does being deaf, stuttering, a true matter of joy? Well, this film does. The special jury prize goes to Looking for Horses by Stefan Bablovich.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm really surprised and nervous to speak, but thank you, Rada, first of all, for inviting me. It's been such a beautiful event. I met such nice people and films. Thank you to the jury for this. Thank you for my producer, who's also my mother, who we started this in a way together, and yeah, this film really changed my life, so I'm really happy to be here. Thank you.
I would also like to express my gratitude to Rada and to the whole festival for this wonderful event. It's been such a great opportunity to see films from this rich region of cinematic talent, I must say. So a few words about the Human Rights Awards. How to be inside when you're outside. How not to suffer when there's nothing but suffering. How to deal with light when darkness seems to be the only color. The Human Rights Award goes to a film that gives us a strikingly up-close look at the drama that plays out in a family where social tradition clashes with the young generation's desire for emancipation. The Human Rights Award goes to the film Les Enfants Terribles by Ahmed Nejat Chupur.
Before forgetting to show it, I just wanted to show it so I can get over it. I try to actually for a very long time to run away from something that I couldn't run away, and when I get back to the same family that I left 20 years ago, I just realized that I wasn't part of it. And seeing it that it was repeating for my own siblings, I realized a grave mistake that I couldn't face before, and I should have fought they fought that they are fighting 20 years later after me. And well, thank you. This is for them.
The famous tiger leap of the past into the present, as Walter Benjamin puts it, is not easy to achieve. Here is a film that permits, in some kind of slow motion, to try this leap, considering the film is a form of moving skin, as a surface that is open to past as well as present. Through this sophisticated visual language, the filmmaker manages to give a testimony of epic scale, one that inscribes itself into a present-day call for resistance. The Heart of Sarajevo for best film in the documentary competition goes to Marta Popivoda's Landscapes of Resistance.
Show it before I forget. This is a very emotional moment. I want to thank Turada Šešić for inviting the film and for following my work. My previous film was also in the competition here in Sarajevo. Of course, to the jury, thank you for supporting this story. Thank you also for the team of the film who dedicated many years to make it possible. And I think that actually that this award is the most dear and most important award for the whole crew, I would say, that this film could get, because the film is dealing with the question of resistance, of anti-fascist resistance. And we are here in Sarajevo, at Sarajevo Film Festival, which actually started as an act of resistance during the siege. So thank you, Sarajevo, thank you, festival, and it's really an honor and pleasure to be here.
Čestitke svim dobitnicima i još jednom ih pozivamo da nam se pridruže u backstage-u. Sada, Elma, jeste spremni? U okviru takmičarskog programa Igrani film 27. Sarajevo Film Festivala u konkurenciji za nagrade 10 igranih filmova po izboru selektorice Elme Tataragić, od kojih je 8 debitantskih, a 2 filma su drugi igrani film njihovih autora. 8 filmova su režirale žene, a 2 muškarci. E, sada se prisjetimo šta smo to gledali proteklih dana.
Zašto si morala nju da pozoveš? Ona mi je bila mala žvaka ukus.
Afrono pak, Afrono?
Staš? Staš pod umjavni ljubaniš.
Nego pošpa.
Čekao se ne blemno snove.
Tu ste mi mata. Mi bi nam ne gim.
Sve je monate. Ti je?
Mija.
Mnogo je gemno da si žena. Obače, znaš ko je po-odvrtitelnuto?
Si
mož. Boč.
Mi je bota z interiju.
Super.
Se drebete e jim žabedi.
Ven mi lame.
A dhe të qavi?
E së gushele, ba, e sa mi bolshi. Mamot.
Buenos días, za su braću, za sve sestre, širom svijeta.
Thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, reditelj i scenarist Mike Cahill, rediteljica i scenaristica Lili Horvat, umjetnička direktorica Vijenala Međunarodnog filmskog festivala u Beču Eva San Giorgi, izvršni direktor Austrian Film Commissiona Martin Schweighofer i predsjednica glumica Jasna Đuričić čine žiri takmičarskog programa Igrani film 27. Sarajevo Film Festivala. Have you decided who will start?
Okay. So, hello, good evening. I got this from my ghostwriter, so I'll just read it out now. I'm very pleased to see you all, even though I don't see much because the lights are blinding me here. But let me just briefly say, on behalf of my co-jurors, I have the pleasure to start the presentation of the competition awards by sharing some thoughts and reflections. Every jury has to try to answer two essential questions. What is a good film? That would be the number one question. The other one, consequently, would be, why is one good film more worthy than another good film? Okay, that's, think about that, but I think it's very important. Now, the guidelines of our discussions were as clear as simple. We said, did we feel inspired, surprised by a film we got to watch? Were we moved? Did we feel challenged? Artistically speaking, of course, the challenge regards formal style as well as intellectual thrill when it comes to narrative qualities. All of the competition films that we had to watch at the Sarajevo Film Festival here met those criteria. Some a little more, perhaps, than others. At any rate, our compliments go out to the selection committee of the festival. That is also mostly, of course, to Elma Tataracic and her team. You certainly did not make it easy for us. Thank you to my wonderful co-jurors. It was an honor to watch, to work, and to discuss with you. Enough now. Let's go to what matters most tonight, which is this year's Sarajevo Film Festival winners. They will be presented by my co-jurors, and I think the first one to come up, if I'm correct, because we had some shifts to do, would be Miss Lili Horvat. Lili, would you do us the honor?
Thank you. Absolutely, thank you, and good evening. So, for bravely showing both the strength and the fragility of his character with an extraordinary presence on screen. The Heart of Sarajevo for the best actor goes to Georg Friedrich for his performance in Great Freedom.
I'm not Georg Friedrich, I'm the director, but I will take it in behalf of him, and I think he'll be very, very, very happy, and thank you so much to the jury. Thank you so much.
I'm not sure if this is the way it goes, but anyway, so after Lili, it would be my colleague Mike Cahill, who is gonna, you know, tell you about the best actress. So, please. Oh, sorry.
Hi, everyone. Thank you, Martin, for that beautiful introduction. A great performance is one that is both honest and surprising, one that communicates truth about the human condition, not just through words, but through looks, gestures, and in the spaces between and underneath the words. A great performance is one that, even in stillness, can reveal their character's past, their present, and their yearnings for the future. A great performance becomes our guide to places both known and unknown in the world and within ourselves. This year, our fellow jurors, we decided to give the Heart of Sarajevo for Best Actress to an ensemble of three extraordinary talents who embody these attributes and so much more. They are Flaka Latifi, Ara Balaj, and Urate Shabani from The Hill Where Lionesses Roar. Congratulations.
Three actresses are sharing the award. They are not with us tonight, so we are going to hear what they have sent us. Or we are not. Okay.
Hi Sarajevo, we are here in the abandoned pool, the location of the film, and I'm with Urate, Ara, and Flaka.
Hi Sarajevo, we are so happy and proud to receive this award. So we want to thank the jury, of course, and the Sarajevo Film Festival.
We're so excited about this because this is our first feature film, and we worked really hard about this. So now it's paying off.
And receiving this award as a group is the best thing that could have happened because we worked as a group and we're winning as a group. So thank you, Luana, for giving us the right directions and making all this happen.
Thank you, you girls. I really want to thank all the crew and the festival because this award means a lot for you, of course, for us, for the film, and I think it's a great hope for youth. Merci.
Please go on.
I'm not sure if I have to be the MC here, but the next one who is going to present the award is my dear colleague, Eva Sangiorgi, and she will talk about the best director. So give her a warm welcome. Please.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody. This special award goes to a special film that intertwines individual experiences with the time of historical changes. These are revealed through unexpected freshness we probably never witnessed on screen before. The richness of details and characters enhances the rhythm of the film, while the skillfulness of camera and lighting captivates the attention. From a particular event in a confined context, the director can expand the space to a fascinating cinematic dimension while remaining faithful to the simplicity of life and its everyday needs. And the Heart of Sarajevo for Best Director is for Milica Tomovic for Celti.
Milica, izvolite, recite nam. Milica, izvolite, recite nešto.
I'm a great speaker, actually. So I'm going to start now. Sarajevo Film Festival, thank you so much. This is our second time with films and our tenth, you know, and So it was the first time to watch it with the audience and the crew, and this film wouldn't happen if it wasn't the crew. So here is the crew, and crew, get up a bit, please, 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 please. So yeah, we did this film with a lot of love, and I will hurry up, and we loved it so much. It was great filming it, and it was great watching with them, and it was great to be here and to show you guys, because I was so nervous showing to the audience here, because I knew it would be a test if it was good or bad. But after the movie, people were like coming and talking, and it was really, really nice. Okay, I'm finishing, yes. And yeah, thank you, thank you, thank you. Hvala, 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 Sarajevo, hvala.
Right. So now for our final award, the big one, our esteemed president, Mrs. Jasna Duricic.
Good evening, everyone. And so there is no court. There are no judges, there is no law, there is no prison, there is no cell, there is no system. There is only love, there is only truth, there is only struggle, there is only man, there is only love for another man, there is only love. There is only love, there is great love, there is freedom, there is great freedom. And there is art, and there are artists. Ladies and gentlemen, Heart of Sarajevo for the best feature film by a unanimous decision of the jury won the film Great Freedom.
Thank you so much. It's I'm overwhelmed. Maybe the others want to come on stage also. Yes, please. So much to the jury. Thank you so much for Sarajevo Film Festival for the invitation. It's such a great festival. It's a really wonderful place. And thanks to you, my film family. Our biggest goal is to make films that come from the heart. And so this is a very big honor. Thank you very much.
Uh,
So this year is a little bit different because of the pandemic. All the recipients who are holding their hearts should not come on the stage for a world photo of 27 Sarajevo Film Festival. Pozivam sve dobitnike nagrade Srce Sarajeva da se pozicioniraju u backstage-u i tamo budu spremni za eventualno fotografisanje. To je naš bijeli salon za potrebe predstavnika medija. Photo Family is not possible to manage this year because of the pandemic protocol. So congratulations to all. Sarajevo Film Festival team is calling all of you to be with us the next year on the 28th edition of the festival to celebrate films, art and entertainment. We'll be here on this very place. Goodbye.